Kevin Hart?
Yeah, you look like this.
Shoot, I got a lot of money in it. That's what I look like. Yeah, I'm rich.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Chill J. We back with a video. Today's video, as y'all see, I got a, some of y'all probably don't know, look weird, but it's a balance board. Got the board, know what I'm saying? Today's video, we're gonna be testing people's balance and their hands. It's gonna be more like a balance board one hand catch challenge, something like that, you know what I'm saying? So, how it works, right? You gotta stand on the board with one foot, right? And when we got somebody like me that's gonna throw the ball to them, and they gotta try to catch it with one hand. So we're gonna do two attempts basically. Everybody get two attempts. And then we go from there. Sound cool? Yeah. Alright, bet it up. Before we get dive straight into the video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. If y'all like videos like this, comment below. Let's get it, let's go. Everything, huh?
Start with
the off the flops.
Yeah, I think I can do it.
Get one hand up. I say, one of y'all gotta
behind him type
shit. I ain't no QB, but
I can throw that
in. Oh, me? Oh, shit, I go all the way back. Look, I go over there and throw that bitch if you want me to. Right here, good. Now y'all see me, right? First attempt. Oh. We got the best hands out of the three. Huh? No, I don't. That was straight to the right. Now that's on him, right? That's on him, right?
All right.
Oh, shit.
Hey, it
didn't
drop.
That definitely don't count, but I'm going to give it to you for the effort, bro. I'm going to give it to you for the effort. He's funny as fuck. Oh, no. We don't want no excuses, right? Then do what you gotta do. Just one. We can do two hands for attention, right? You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
shit. Hey, hey.
I play football.
You said two hands for the first attempt. Hey, he got that bit, though. I told him two hands, bro. All right, he got that.
Oh yeah, you got something from Chicks, music, SoundCloud, and all that shit.
Oh, you a rapper? Y'all check him out, man. Listen. All right. Tell me what your name is, bro, before we start.
Oh shit, my name is Alex. You can follow me on IG at just_.heads.
All right, bet. I think we getting the gist out of it, right, y'all? Y'all get the gist of it? I think we do. Bro, next to you, Wayne, he don't know. He
okay, he got that bit.
Nah, this coming with a little heat. I'm just going back, though. Making more reason. Y'all had that bit. Well, he won a challenge out of the group. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So basically, long story short, we testing your hands mainly, but also your balance. So
catching while you're standing on it.
Yeah. You gotta get two attempts. So you gotta stand on that bitch. One foot. And then I'm gonna throw it to y'all. Now second attempt gonna be a little deep, but not too crazy.
Right here.
Just testing your hands, shit. So I'm fucking with it.
My thumb jam, but I got you.
I don't know.
Okay.
You ain't got no hands. How you gonna make a video? You ain't got no hands, bro. He threw it way over there.
You ain't got no hands.
He crazy. You just don't know.
Okay. Little tip, that's it?
Yeah, it is. If it's that easy, try it.
He said, look in.
Are you trying to? Oh, yeah, that's right. He did say it. Dude right here is talking crazy, so we gonna see. We gonna see what the hands are about. Feel me? Mm. I know you fucking lying, bitch.
I ain't even throwing it.
That was weak as hell.
How you ain't catching it?
Why are you catching it? It
was weak. Don't be a good pass, nigga.
You can't take a light, man. I'm just picking
up shit. Right.
That's how the fuck you wear orange, nigga.
Them hoes over there was wearing that nigga. Exactly.
Yeah, you know, damn well she not gonna talk to you.
He was too focused on that one. Wait, who you about to throw it to? I don't even know who the hell you're talking about.
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking like, wait a minute. Where am I?
Are you talking 1-on-1?
No, duh. I'm thinking like, who the hell y'all throw my ball to? Niggas was thinking I ain't got no hands. I might have to get on this bitch with him. Well, that was what I was originally going to do.
I'm about to start.
I'll be everywhere.
All y'all.
Excuse me. Y'all can tell they don't got game. Come on, bruh. Y'all too thirsty. That ain't even how it go, bruh. Yeah, dog was talking crazy, though, in the beginning before you went. I think he had red already. Yeah, the one in the red. Y'all see how he was talking crazy in the front? But when I threw it harder, he didn't catch that bitch. Like, come on, bro. You can't talk crazy and then don't do it. Thank y'all for watching the video. If y'all enjoyed that video, click that like button, subscribe to the channel. This was really just to give y'all a feel of what the challenge is like. I'm going to do a part two. So if y'all want the part two, make sure y'all comment below. But most definitely smash that like button. And subscribe to the channel if you're new to the channel. Let's get it. Let's go. You already know. Road to 1,000. What's good, everyone that's watching? As the CEO, I will be presenting to you all the official Crunch Athletic Sportswear. Crunch Athletic Sportswear is a black-owned activewear and accessory brand. As you all see what I have on right now, we currently have the dry fit compression shirts available. The new website is available below this video in the description. These shirts are not only comfortable, they absorb a lot of sweat when you're in the gym or just on the field in general. They're affordable. The designing is very nice. As of what most people say nowadays in this generation, it's drip. You know what I'm saying? We got the Frost White on. These drop fit shirts are only $27, y'all, with free shipping and delivery. Pickup is also available too, depending on where you stay. And on that note, make sure you click the website link below in the description under this video that you're watching right now and go get your gear. And remember, when it's game time, it's crunch time.